My name is Dr. Jean Noël. I'm an OBGYN and I work for St. Elizabeth Medical Center. I come from a family where all my parents were all already in the medical fields. My dad is a doctor, my mom is a nurse, and going on, that's all I was exposed to, basically. I went to medical school in Haiti, and when I graduated, I came here and did a residency at Boston University at Boston Medical Center in OBGYN, and I worked there for about 10 years before I moved to St. Elizabeth Medical Center. So we have a very large and diverse group, and where we have a physician that speak multiple language, and the staff that also speak multiple language. So we want to be very diverse in offering care to all different ethnicity in the community and in the city. It's I like the atmosphere here because people are friendly and compassionate and willing to help. And we are a very large group, and we all work with each other. And it's basically give you a family feel when you're working here, because you know you can count on your colleague and to get the job done. A good day in the job is the day like yesterday, almost every Thursday for me, where we come early, we have a green round, so we have time to learn and discuss interesting case. Then I will have clinic where I see clinic patient for half a day. And then I will go to the OR and do minimally invasive surgery. I had a robotic case yesterday. And then being on call and to deliver over the night and say deliver a few babies. So that's a very fulfilling day where I pretty much cover the entire aspect of my training in one day.